this friendship caught fire. It is quiet, mutual confidence, sharing and forgiving. It is loyalty through good and bad times. Love is content with the present, hopes for the future, and does not brood over the past. It settles for less than perfection and makes allowances for human weaknesses. It is the day in and day out chronicles of compromises, big victories, and working toward common goals. If you have love in your life, it can make up for a great many things you lack. Have it, no matter what else there is, it is not enough.
I promise to be supportive, loyal, and honest with you. I promise to love you unconditionally. And I promise never to stop working on us.
I promise to always be there for you and our children. This I promise you for today, tomorrow, and forever.